assholes. Come on in.
If you were wise, you'd listen to the man.
What the hell?
It's the bastard you stole from last night. Looks like you pissed him off really bad.
Shit! Hey, me and Dad will flank him from the rope.
Good luck, boys.
Last warning, come out now or we come in here and drag you out ourselves.
Those bastards are really starting to piss me off!
Okay, on three, we shoot these fucks. Damn! Where the fuck am I?
Hey, you finally awake.
You know why?
Cussing here, Jamar, right?
Yeah, and you must be Murphy Benson, correct? Fought in two wars and decided to steal from us. Your father speaks quite highly of you.
If you've done anything to him,
you'll find out soon enough.
Not again! No one to stop me, either. No get out that way! Place is crawling with Jamaicans! Looks like I'm escaping through the roof. Good planning, assholes.
No one fucks with him. Jamar's torturing one of them as we speak.
Serves them right.
John Benson is so deep.
You just gave yourself a death sentence, asshole. You're gonna end up just like your friend, asshole.
Don't worry, Jamar has your father in safe hands. Shame about your brother, hi-hat.
Son of a bitch! I want answers. Oh well, I'll get it out of someone else. Now we're talking. Later, assholes. Manhattan thought they owned Brooklyn. This is for Dave. Let's do it! Anyone copy?
Lars, that guy, we thought you were dead.
Not yet. Still can't believe they killed Dave.
Killed? We found him with a bullet lodged in the back of his skull, but we removed it in stitching him up.
Wait, so he's not?
No, he's perfectly fine. Come see for yourself. We're at the dock on Randall's Island.
On my way. How are you feeling?
They think they can put a bullet in my fucking skull, huh? Well, they've got one coming their way.
Yeah, I hear you. You know what? Fuck the plan, we're getting those fucking crates back.
Hell yeah. Can't wait to kill more of those fucks. We'll make sure they won't take from us again. Where'd they take him?
The Metropolitan Museum of Art. Boys, find some trucks and meet me back here tonight.
Got it! Wait, in Central Park, right? Ain't that not the territory?
No, that's Jersey City in the Hoboken area. Good luck, boys, and don't lead anyone back here. I only just got off the boat in heaven, came back to be thrown a cell. Would you follow?
Nope, we stole the truck from some dock workers. Not a single Jamaican in sight.
Okay then, let's go, boys! Remember, boys, show no mercy, not after what these bastards put us through!
Let's fuck them up, boys. Not fuck you don't, Merce.
What? I'm starving. Can't fight on an empty stomach. Thanks. That's better. Anybody home? Guess in there in the museum. Get ready, boys! Surprise, motherfucker! Kill the-
Ain't had this much fun since Pearl Harbor!
You and me both!
Cocksucker!
Eat what, motherfuckers!
Can't even kill a smaller gun. Pathetic.
I've seen better from the Japanese, and at least they know how to fight.
You're dead, asshole!
Trust me, you guys wouldn't last long if Jamal weren't here. You are all fucking dead.
What are Whatever you say, asshole. Watch your teeth!
Your mom ain't gonna recognize you when I'm done with you.
Those creatures, assholes.
Jesus, they took even more crates. Must be something big.
My cock, probably!
The only thing you can stick your cock into is a midget's ass.
Fuck you.
Good work, boys. Shipment's back in our possession again. Just another problem. Our part was taken. Tomorrow I want you boys to find...
You gotta be fucking kidding me!
Oh, guys! You might want to see this.
What is it?
Hitler's fucking Busso! I'm keeping this thing for myself!
There's a whole crate of them.
We gotta take these... They could rip... Open a fucking tank!
We're taking these, boys! Help me load the crates into the truck!
Got it, Murphs!
Okay, boys, listen up. My boy was kidnapped by Jamar. Tomorrow, I want you all to help me find him. Kill until they give you answers. When you find him, report back to me.
You can count on us, Murphs.
We still get them talking.
Thanks, boys. Get some rest.
What now?
Those bastards shot up the museum and took the crates. We got it to some.
What? How'd you let him escape? And with my fucking crates?
I don't know how the fuck you got out. And now he took us all with the small fucking gang.
You know what happens now, don't you? Jama do the honors.
Come on, this ain't necessary.
Sorry, Carl. Ain't nothing personal.
Clean the ship.
Ready to get your teeth kicked in.
The only teeth getting lost today are yours and your buddies there.
We'll see about that soldier, boy.
You hit like my fucking grandmother. See, it's harder than you.
Your grandma hits like a fucking pass.
You won't be saying that when you meet her. And she's been dead for 25 years.
You think I care? And so what she's dead anyway. What's a dead person gonna do? Ghost ass!
She may be a ghost, but the ghost mingos can't fight other ghosts. She will fuck you up in a heartbeat. Let me show you.